How's it going? The MTG beta is back up and it is now in open beta, so I'm gonna play some more. I'm excited to try Ravnica because I'm going to the GP next week and the pre-release tomorrow and Saturday. So early practice, yeah, cool. Holy Jesus. 2000. Fuck it. Let's go. Yes. Open six packs. Those are my six rares. Fuck. It's terrible. I mean, at worst, it's like whatever I have, so it's playable. Well, probably not playing white then. But let's set that creature. Six white creatures, two blue creatures, four blacks, five blacks, five red, four green. So I could do red white pretty easy. Red white seems to be the du jour choice here. Fuck. Not particularly stoked with the creatures, but black green's good sideboard, I guess. Oh, it doesn't let me do that. So, that thing seems like the worst thing. Two other creatures, create one. That's a good one. That's decent. It's decent too. My low drops seem actually pretty decent. Like, I'm not a big fan of this guy, but it's totally fine. Kind of like first strike for one damage. That thing's debatable. It's just fine. That's good. He's good. I'm really not a big fan of this thing. 4-drop, 2-4 that I could make a 1-drop is alright, but doesn't have haste, so using Convoke to get it out early is not great. This guy's fine. Vigilance and Mentor seems pretty solid. If I do that, 17? So not that bad. Boop, boop, boop. What up, kitty kid? Blah, 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 blah. Hey! Cat trying to my stuff. Meet you guys in like an hour or two when it's supper time. Bruce says hi. How's my mic audio? Maybe a little low. Just bring this in closer. There we go. All right. I like the black creatures more. 9. Just don't have enough of them though. Be splashing blue if I did that. Just debatably okay too. Get big boys. Let's pull those guys out for now. Let's see what else I got for. I didn't get a planeswalker, did I? No. No red white planeswalkers in the set anyways. Pull that thing off too. Oh, not looking hot. Oh, that's good. These kind of alone were why I was thinking about playing the green black. I am removal light. Two combat tricks, 4 removal-ish things. It's not bad. It's a little expensive. What's up, Bruce? Thing makes me sad. Oh, I got no other red white lands. Fuck. I got the better land support for the blue black. Hey! Whoa, fuck. Cleo being a little garbage cat. If I do red white, I need 3 double reds. But I need more regular white. This is not great. Wish I could set this up, because in a situation like this, at pre-release, I would often play 2 decks. Like, I'll set up that green, black, blue deck to the side and get it ready for, like, round 2 or match 2. Oh, fuck it. If I lose the first one, I can always try it the second time. I kind of need all of those guys as my top end. What is the least effective person here? Maybe Fearless Halberder? My curve, like, 1 drop slot. Oh, yeah, okay. Keep that haste guy. Well, you know what? Fuck it. Fuck the haste guy. There we go. 16. Curve's not so bad. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Let's break down color-wise. 7 double-colored cards. And pretty even, actually. Alright. Double colors are all balanced, but red needs the heavier push for sure. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1. Okay. Let's try it. I am not super stoked for this deck, but if it doesn't work, I'm going to switch to this Tai deck. We'll see how that goes. I don't know if you can see him, but he sits on the heaters and starts to get chilly out. He just lays on it like a cutie. Keep his butt warm. Keep. It's actually not bad. Assuming I draw land, I'm good. Keep. Hello, Rizmar17. Pay too low. Keep that out. Ah, ha, ha. The advantage. Okay. No block. This is a 1/2, like the other bird. Ooh, Selesnya. The guild I am the least confident in. Let's drop this. Drop my Sky Knights. Drop my Blade Ninja. Iron Shell Beetle. Ow! He's not useful this turn. He won't be able to swing this turn. He's just gonna trade bad. Wanna get some use out of him at least. Get a body out, hit for 3, gain 1, swing back for 5, there's a chance that dies, or use this to shoot something. Fuck it, creature. See if he's got something to get rid of it or buff his guys up. My Sky Knight Legionnaire. Oh, he didn't go in. I know I'm playing out of turn order here, I just don't care that much. Mentor! Boink! Counter. Boosh. Flying stuff for the win! Nice. It's a good card. No! I swing into soldiers, man. Don't want to shoot something? Hold on to that for now. Get the big boy out. Start using this guy next turn. Gain that life back. Fuck, I wish I had a couple more of these. Such good mentor targets. Oh, nice. But it doesn't do anything, because you prevented all combat damage. This guy just got another counter out of it.
Make some workers? Yeah.
Oh shit. Yep. I don't know if I only play one match or if it's best of three, like regular sealed would be in this one. It didn't really say there. Looks like it's just one and done. Oh, by the way, I already played through the tutorial. This happens when it starts up, so I've got a couple things and some packs to open here. And a couple decks I've unlocked already, so... Six wins to break even. Well, that sucks. Should be five. Boo. Ah, and the jump from that to that is so low. It's like 2,000 and then that. Yeah, that should be five. Why is that guy the log for my sealed deck? Well, play this deck till I lose, then I'll swap to the other deck. Play that one till I lose. Swap back to this deck. It's just time consuming swapping decks between games. Suleiman. Sure, this seems okay. Hello. Oh, I thought those were the lifelink perts. Fuck. Well, it's still fine. Shoop. So he's in Boros too, or maybe mono red. If he got extremely lucky. Nice. Block support is blocked. That's actually a problem. No attacks, because I can't fucking block that thing without this just dying. Play another thing with one toughness, so I can shoot him. Ba-bow. Boros, Boros, no blocks, cause I'm not that dumb. Ow. Oh, it's a replacement for the Minotaur from fucking, that there thing arm a jig. You know what? save this till I can get a swing in with everybody. No attacks. Four drop. It's probably got something for this, but you know, whatever. Combat trick? Nope. I'm just going for the beats. Oh fuck! Oh, I can't count. It's so silly. Well, whatever. Yes. It's a bad trade, but get out of the garbage, Bruce. There's no plus there, that's weird. An 11 counter, it looks like. Boom, 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 boom. I have a massive land advantage over this guy right now, but. Oh, right, jumpstart. First strike is good. Lesser power, not lesser, equal. Zoop. Bad plays for the win. Fuck. Oh. Hope I draw something good, because fuck, I just burned a bunch of spells and did the dumbest possible things with them. If I waited to attack with that guy till I had this one on, or didn't block with this guy into the stupid ornery goblin. I'll just take two. Unless he's got tricks. She has tricks. Fuck. Give that thing first strike. Clunk. Hey. Shoot those guys. Buff that guy. Now he's big enough to mentor. Woo! Yeah! I apologize for the biting my lip thing. No braces. They give me lots of little, like, chunks of lip that are dry. They're really bothersome. Clunk, clunk. Oh, wait, why am I not doing that on this? Doy. Well, now he's got a combat trick, probably. Yes? No? Or doesn't want to use it? There we go. I expected that. It's an infinite loop. Oh no! No, it's not. This resolves, but he's already blocked, so it doesn't matter. That goes there. If I get a combat trick, this guy loses, though. Oh, Tagic. Oops. Oh, his disability triggers, which doesn't really matter. Ow. Oops. Well, winning so far. Hey, Tatyova. Fucking card. So, my two favorite guilds for pre-release, I think, are going to be Gilgari and Boros, with that slight second thought about Dimir. Obviously, in limited, Boros is the way to go. Like, regular draft or something is just Boros. All day. This is a good hand. Dang it. Garbage rat. But the reason I say Gilgari, bleh, they just have the most bomb, like, rare for Assassin's Trophy. And Vraska, if you luck into it, is really, 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 really good. Ooh. Let's get that guy out first. And they have a lot of utility for reusing their creatures, so if you surveil, but some of the cards require you to discard a card, some of them allow you to get creatures back, some of them allow you to get really good bonuses if you have stuff already in the graveyard. And a lot of their stuff is just hard to deal with. Death Touch, Trample, both of those things. Giving things like plus X, Menace is bonkers. Well, that's going to kill that next turn, so... Yeah, let's put this out and then dart. Actually, I could just attack, because if he wants to trade on that, that's fine. It'll deal one damage. I fell into the same fucking trap. I forgot about his dumb ability. Lifelink, ahoy. The reason I think Boros is because it's just so fucking fast. And there's such good stuff in the cards that it's really hard to deal with. Just being like one drop, two drop, three drop, dead. What the fuck happened? And Sky Knight Legionnaire is not bomb. He's not the fucking Mantis Rider, but he's really good. Really, really, really good. Pow pow. It's hard to come back from, buddy. Yeah! Put that counter on a creature. Good job. And then I kill it. Good game? Right? Well, unless he's got a fog, but I think they're a little more expensive than that. Yeah! Selesnya, I have literally zero confidence in. I didn't see, or I don't remember, any particularly cheap vigilance creatures in there. So you don't have the ability to swing and then use the convoke abilities. So getting some beefy creatures down early is kind of rough if you actually want to deal damage too. Looks like I'm doing good so far. Yeah, I'm not quite so confident that that's going to be a good guild in limited here. Constructed, probably going to be pretty good. Being able to drop out low efficient creatures and then tap them when they're out of usability in combat or for their other effects, like the stupid elf that filters for lands and stuff, will actually not be bad. I'll keep this. No. Hanuga. Is that orange name because it's a developer? Oh no! Nice. Advantage me. So far. This guy, blue-red is it is like probably my fourth lowest pick for draft abilities. It's got good stuff, but they're heavy costs and they're like weirdly not super great for limited, so can't deal with that super easy this turn, but put up this guy and pass turn. I like Cackling Drake a lot, or Crackling Drake. I'm not keep thinking Cackling Drake, but that's good too. Ooh. Boosh. Those are instants, so I can do it. These things. Oh, a double block. That's fun. Mm-hmm. Rough trades for me, but I don't know why I used Justice Strike. That was a mistake. Oops. Fuck. Damn it. Should have waited on Justice Strike. Hey. Quasi duplicate that fucking Cackle Drake, I guess. I might be dead. Aye. Last turn. Bodyguard. Fuck. It's a weird one. Mentor makes sense for his ability. Can't block alone is a little weird, though. Oh, shit. I don't know why you didn't attack with that guy too. I'll just take it. Because you could have. Tajik. Doesn't deal with him. Unfortunately. Holy shit, all those triggers are gonna hit at once though. Trigger this one. So that one can trigger the second one. Whoa, 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 whoa. The fuck? What did the. Ah! Wait, I need to choose where those targets go. I don't want that mentor target thing going wherever the fuck it wants. What? Didn't I just. What the fuck? What? This thing is goofy. Don't think I'm in a great place to win. But Flying Vigilance Mentor guys are pretty good. Oh no. Probably dead. Yep. Gross. Gross. 9, 7, 12, 15. Oh, that's a lot. That's a block. This fucking thing. This guy's a knob. Didn't say hi or nothing.
Hey! You guys are so interested in the garbage.
It's like a particular piece of like Kleenex that smells really good or something. Alright. I got beat by the deck I did not think would be the best. Let's try swapping. Creature. I like that guy. Oh, I got two of them. That said snispering bitch. Whisper snitch, got it. Sure, it's a good 3-2, good 4-drop. less good. That's alright, it's a 4 drop, but if I need some 2 drops. How many creatures is that? 19, okay. This guy I like. It's advantageous to play with more creatures. Stuff I need blue for. Can't be blocked. Does combat damage to a player. Exile target creature that player controls. If I'm playing without the blue, what am I looking at? 12. Okay. I like tempo. Oops. Get in there. That was a blue tempo, though. It's alright. It's probably going to be a 2-2 at most. 3-3 sometimes. Lots of surveil triggers there, though. Is that a girl, then a guy? Oh, it's just not the same person. Ha 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 ha. It's field 2 draw cards, pretty good. None of them permanent they control. The highest for mana cost. Nice. Fuck, the blue black is so much. Oh, I got our full takedowns. Fuck. Wow. Okay, you know what? Let's do this. Oh, whoa. Game's still in beta, I guess. It's freaking out. It's all right. Vicious Rumors is so fucking good. Really good against Boros. Target damage. That's not in my colors. Ah, that's kind of good for value. Oh, why is there so much good in both colors? Damn it. Damn it, damn it. Eh? Where's my stabber thing? The one drop one. What? Oh, because I'm using this. Haha. That one. Okay, that. Whoop, fuck, not you. I thought blue would be the splash, but it's looking more and more like green is the splash. Make it dimmer with the green splash then. creatures first of all. Might as well get myself a wall. Two big drops. Two, three, four, five. Curve's not bad. Yeah, fuck it. This puts me at 15. So if I want to go 16, which I do, I'll go for that guy. The two drop, but it's off colors. This guy makes sense. He's my splash color, so it pushes me further away from having to play green early. And two drops, three drops are all. This is good, actually. Fits both colors. Ooh, I love hybrid color mana. Okay, let's try instance. It's the Anvil Stroke I like. It's probably going to be pretty useful in here. Maybe. Spine Disappearance is very good. Dazzling Lights, not bad against the Death Touch guys. And anything that might kill something. Discovery is pretty good. Artful Takedown is an absolute yes. It's a little expensive, but tap a creature and kill a guy in a weird play is very solid. Assassin's Trophy. This is good too. Probably only use it for the plus one, but that's enough. Debatable. We'll come back. Cut some down after. I like sort of board wipes. Pre-removal is pretty good too. I like fight. Ramp. I like that surreal card, actually. Works really well with that. Allows me to reshuffle my graveyard back in, which is really good too. And Silent Dart. Not particularly interested in these, but maybe I go Golgari Locket. Fix for that green a little bit. Like a two of each, jeez. Yo! Non-land cards here. Time to cut those down. Creatures is good. Alright. So let's get all the removal over there. Combat tricks here. Utility stuff there. Surveil stuff probably needs its own spot too. That's basically removal. It's kind of utility stuff, kind of removal. Surveil. It's removal. Sort of utility. Utility, combat trick, Except it's not a combat trick. Call that a surveil card. That's a combat trick. Utility. Surveil. Down with all the removal cards. They're definitely splashable. Prey upon is fine. Yeah, I think I just need to play all of those. Don't get a surveil, doesn't get surveil, that does. I think I cut Might of the Masses. Stadith is not bad. Undercity's kind of better. This is cheap. I'll call those a maybe for now. Do I want to go heavy on the surveilling? Could lean into that a lot harder. I didn't get the lady that every time you attack surveil. I fucking love Vicious Rumors though. Player problem being a splash color is not so good, so maybe I pull that. Or if I take down. Capture Sphere. Fuck. It's too hard. It's too many choices. Okay. Vicious Rumors, I absolutely want. Because most of my early game is going to be black based. Never happened is fine. The one says surveil 2. Okay, surveil 2 is not surveil twice. It's how many things you surveil at once. Okay, so I'm going to want Assassin's Trophy for sure. I want Silent Dite for sure. I want Unexplained Disappearance for sure. Capture Sphere. And Artful Takedown. Fixing, I'll just have to rely on luck for. Let's get out of here, Gregory Luckett. Surveil 2, then draw 2 is not bad. Oh. That half of this card is just better. Oh, it only draws one. I see. Let's go for Mephitic Vapors. Cut that. Cut that. Cut that. Not unless I'm in the full surveil deck, which I could be. Drop that in there. Get all these out for now. So I'm playing a little heavy on the spells, but I think I need to make up for the cards I'm playing there. It's gold cards, 9, 8 black, blue and green, and gold cards add 2 to the blue, 1 to the green, 3 to the blue, 2 to the green, yeah, alright, so let's go 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, because there's multiple of those. And it's giving me a minimum 7 black sources, 5 blue sources, and 5 green sources. Let's go one more blue. So, 6 blue, 7 black, 8 black. And 5 green. Let's try it.
Bruce. You ready, Bruce? This deck is almost your colors. It's black and green,
but you don't have any blue. Your color's blue. It is Bruce colors. Cool.
Oh. You come over, say hi, buddy. You like to chew on things when you're by my computer. Come on. You can chill here on my laptop. What's this on my phone? I will mulligan this. Okay, this is keepable. Keep. Oh, it's your first. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Keep. Sure, keep. Put that in there. Pay two life. Fuck you. Get rid of some shizzle. Me chewing on Bruce. He checked the land. Ooh. Ha. Or he threw the thing, got the land. Either or. Modern all colors. And I got some stuff that's worth playing. I was gonna say, if I got another land, I would want to use Whisper Agent next. Sure. Gergen. Hey! Bruce! You get a butt. You have to empty that garbage.
Oh, Bruce, you're so cuddly.
Oh no! Dead weight. Good card.
Ah!
Let's flash this fucker in. Oh, why did I do that now? I'm so fucking silly. Graveyard. Oops. Well, it's not gonna block it now. Drop cards. Ayy.
Chris, wait up, buddy.
Ooh, he got reach. Fuck, that guy's a good card. Beast with spot art. Ooh. Combat. Attack. I will swing with both creatures. You declare your blockers. That on top. I would like to play that land, please. Death touch. Oh, I don't get to draw because of his ability. That sucks. Oh. Flying imp, eh? Non-land card from it. Discard this card. Okay. Looks like I'm playing that next turn because that guy's going to get chumped, probably. Yeah. What the? What? Oh, he had them fight. Bruce! Stay up. Oh, doorbell. 1 second. Card game, actually. Magic.
Yeah.
But yeah.
Man, I'm like addicted to YouTube right now.
Oh, yeah?
And like watching streams of everything and then like.
Yeah, we've been trying to get this together for a little while, but
this is awesome.
Once Nick was out, then we had all the like space to do stuff with this room again. So set this all back up in here, and then we're starting to use it. So
that's crazy.
Yeah.
Is it like, are you on like live streaming?
Yeah,
it?
On Twitch right now, and then
Twitch,
I upload them to YouTube after. So.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, if you feel like checking it out, you can always watch
them. Yeah. I don't know how to play Magic, but it looks like you probably do. Hey, you guys brought the boat back up.
Yes. Because we were downstairs and it was like, oh, yeah, I didn't think it was just lose.
Alright.
Oops. Stuff died. I didn't take too much of a hit though. Three creatures, so it's 5/5. This died though. My landlord just showed up, so he's fixing the water heater. And he was like, "Oh, I've been watching streams lately." So maybe he's gonna learn to play Magic and watch. See if I can get some card advantage here. He has so much land, oh my god. Jeebus. Stop your card advantage. Oh boy. Let's get the snitch out there. So I can maybe trade on a stupid thing. He's trying through his deck quite a bit more. Oof, gross. Plus four, plus four? It's one. Fuck. Oh, he really only has one in there. Okay. Fuck it, let's go for everybody. He might have might of the masses or something in there, so. Plus five, he would absolutely not be dead. He's gonna kill the flyer and the whispering engine, probably. Yeah. I gained two life. Oh, assassin's trophy! Can I cast both? I don't think so. Get that guy out. Hopefully he just doesn't have one as well, because that sucks. Plus six minutes. I kind of wanted to swing in. On the lifelink. Lifelink seems good. 8881. Jesus. Oh, it doesn't get toughness. That's hilarious. Just taking the 8? It's brave. Up to 29. Cool. Ha! I cut another one. Jeez. Swunk. Swing it with everything. Hit him with something. Advantageous blocks are good for him. Why didn't he? Oh, he must have thought I had something. I see. Oh, do I have the thing that lets me reshuffle the graveyard? Did I take that out of the deck? I really need that in the deck. This guy could mill himself. That'd be really funny. I mean, he's already at, like, a lot of creatures. So if I swing him with this, he blocks with that and that. That kills him, so. past turn. I got plenty of life to survive. I got blockers. I hope this guy keeps drawing cards. I only got four turns. He can't kill me with the flyer. So I'll just wait this out. I don't think he wants to play more creatures. He played another creature. Oh my god, you gonna kill yourself? That can't attack this turn. Oh, we're in the siege room. It's a lot of things that can't attack. Hits me for 15, that dies. Maybe that dies. That goes over to you. My turn. I survive the swing.
I win.
Although if he has Might of the Masses, he still doesn't kill me, so that's good. Three Might of the Masses, maybe. Of course. Okay. Let's block that. Block that. It's 12.
Yeah,
I won. Go, Jay. Go. Switching back to the other deck after this is gonna be sucky. Once I need to switch, because it's gonna be so heavy to go through the whole deck thing again. What did I get? Hey, that guy's pretty good. Not outside of limited, though, I think. Probably doesn't have a good place in standard. Doing good so far, though. Also, because they flipped to open beta, I've got all my gems back, so I've just got tons of stuff there. I like the color balance, but I don't have any early plays, and playing a 4/4 as a 2/2 is pretty rough.
Mulligan.
It's okay. I'll keep that. It's fine. Gives me removal ability.
Hello, Tup Rocked.
Don't want to say back, Tup Rocked. For the draw cards early, eh? Need play a swamp next turn. Actually, I guess I don't, because that can be paid for by anything. Jeez. Oh, he just recast it. Funny. Combat, attack, damage, end of turn.
He's got flash. Flash roll.
Attack. End of combat. Oh, nice. Kill stuff train. Man, I'm surprised I came back to win that one after I went and talked for 5 to 10 minutes. I just noticed he's playing the same stuff. Fun. Good stuff. Punch. Gorgon punch. One creature. Yeah, it's a 4/4. Flash. So I'm up to 7 mana, 1 creature in the graveyard. He's got a lot in the graveyard. Oh boy. You gonna bounce something? Give me this again, so I can cast it again. I Go tempo. Ooh. That's fine. This is a bad race. I'm just drawing lands. Oh boy. Last turn. I'm gonna take 7 damage next turn. Oh, bullshit. Jesus. Mazab the Multifarious. All he has to do is make that thing fly by giving it the flying, and then I'm fucked. But Jesus Christ, man. Just get all the good stuff. I don't know why he chose to do that way. Trick he did, but yeah, put that on my crawl forager. It's dead. Ha! Funny. Good game. Now he could have just killed me, but I guess he wanted to play the sweet play rather than the good play. Podcast, not saying hi. I got a stack of foil cards. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. Time to switch back to the Boros deck. Because that's what I said I would do. Choo. So for creatures, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, nope. Yep, nope. Seventeen? Yeah, that's good. What are we looking at now? 25. I always play 26 because I'm bad at magic. Alright. And lands. So, if I remember correctly, 10 red. I'm playing something I wasn't playing before. Maybe I am. So I'm playing 16 creatures. Sky Knight, Kalis, those guys are all good. Is it that guy that I put those? Maybe it was the Torch Courier. Leave it in this time. So I definitely need more red anyways, so let's go 9 red. No, 8 red seems good. Alright, before I do that, I'm gonna go take a quick break. Smoke time.
But it-
good chill because like Axe Friendly. I think him and his brother went and bought a bunch of properties, so they have this house, the next one this house, and like a couple apartments down from it.
Yeah.
Yeah. That makes him a lot more money than Firefly did, so
yeah. Every single landlord has been shit. It's the first time I actually like landlord with money.
Yeah.
Definitely.
He's definitely not bad, but because he's not like a business guy, he kinda like slow to respond sometimes.
Yeah.
Like I sent him a text about you coming in and he's like, cool, drop things off like next week. It's like a month and a half later.
Yeah.
Or like he did reply for like a week after I sent him a text anyways. But if we ever have to like fix something, he usually comes in pretty quick. But it's still like you text him a week later or something.
Yeah. Yeah, that's no worries.
But yeah, since the house runs pretty well and there's not too much we've had to fix, he's been pretty good with us.
Yeah.
Fuck off, man. Get out of the garbage. Jeez.
Hey yo. Phone's blowing up here. One second. Get these other two rounds out of the way. Well, one round, maybe. Alright. Hope my Boros deck works out better than my Jank Sultai deck did. Blackening. Oh, Jesus. Or Blackening. Cleo. Oh my god, cats. Stop fighting. Alright. I'm okay with this. It's a bit of a slow start, but... Wow! Cleo chases Bruce around like a goofball. Hey. Do 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 do. Ooh, ooh. This for now. No! Nice. I don't know why you didn't save that for this guy, though. Big boy. Oh, he didn't want to sing in with those guys. Alright. Thank you, buddy. Black Ironing. It's gonna fucking kill it. Yep. Take 8, but I stop the lifelink. Take 5, but I keep getting hit with lifelink. It's also flyers are probably. Cast that again, though, unfortunately. Meow. What up, Boost? Boost, what up, Boost? Fuck that first strike. Log there. Log that there. Sorcery. He can't use it in combat, but keep it alive. Give him butt numbers. It's gonna suck to use this on this fucking 2-drop. Play lifelink. Just don't want me to mentor stuff, do you? Turn after this turn. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Fuck you with your common crater maker shit. It's a good card, too. Damn it. Yep. Goodbye, guild mage. What? I didn't do the guild mage. I'm not gonna block that. I mean, if you had a combat trick, I'd be dead, so. Combat. Attack. Bird punch. Damage. In turn. Hold on forever. Oh man. Let's keep tapping this guy down. You can do it. Plus 5 plus 1 mentor. Yeah. Game, maybe? Yeah, good Boros. His deck was very good though. Fucking scaring the shit out of me. I think he missed his destruction target. He should have hit this instead of the other guy. Because. This is very, very good. So, oh man, I'm almost on the breaking even train here. Cool. On the breaking even train. One more till I've broken even. He only went 3 packs at all, though, but lots of gems, so. It's a shame that this is such a, like, bad investment as far as the pack stuff goes. It's like draft, you get to make a better deck. You get more gems and more packs. But maybe they changed that since the beta flipped over here.
So cute, Bruce.
He's just stretched out on the fucking heater there. He is the long kitty.
Bruce.
Keep. Yes. Hello. I am skill. Oh, I'm an idiot. Green, eh? Oh, fuck. That thing's good. Sorry, I shouldn't say good. It's pretty good. I'm very tempted to just to strike that before it gets too big. I might just to strike that next turn. Ooh. It's two good rares. Four messages here. Do you really want to do that? Oh, let's just fuck that guy up right now. Naya or more colors, maybe.
Pito.
Yep.
Ew.
Chill beetle? Oh no, okay. Now I take 4 back. Please drop some more 1 toughness creatures. I would gladly shoot them with my Cosmotronic Wave. Pastor. Hmm. Is he like that off of colors right now? Or did he mean to put that on his red? I will block that, yes. Yeah! Go, bird. Save that. So far, pretty even. He's got mana now. What's he gonna cast? A blue card. Or a green card. Oh, cool. It made the forest gold. Funny. I'm gonna head that place. All right. I could have splashed blue into this deck, but I don't think it was worth it. Maybe for that one removal spell. I didn't get the combat buff to give things flying, which I really wanted. Shoot my true fire. Do it. True fire Capitano. Cool. I'm gonna turn the back card, obviously. I could kill them though. Ah. Nice. So I can't kill him outright. Which is annoying. Why did you put that on the beetle? Oh, I've got Mentor. I'll take 7. That's a good boy. So, if I do this, that can't block. Swiggity swonk. Swing for 4. It's not lethal. I'd be able to block 2 guys. 1 guy. That might be enough. So I can swing that again. Or he doesn't go. Play this. Oh, that's actually better. So, ooh, actually, he might have me. Let's play. Remember. Get some air hits in. Keep my blocker up. Assuming he doesn't have any more. Just jazz to go. Which he probably does, because he was stuck on 3 land for a while. Then I may not survive this turn. If I block that to kill that, I can't kill that. I need to kill that. Oh, no, he's going to put a counter on that guy. Oh, good game. Damn. Blocking that will kill me. Now, especially. I knew I should have saved that. I was thinking so hard about it, too. Oh, I thought he mentored this guy. I was like, what the fuck? Yeah, kill that. And I died. people are not saying anything. It's so weird. Well, that's it for my first sealed thing. I'm gonna go study some Japanese for a little bit. And then I'll probably play again later tonight, because I got fuckloads of gems. And it would be fun to play, get some more practice with this set, especially for the sealed event in GP coming up. So, it's a little bit of a loss, but three packs are good. Whoa, what? Let's open up some stuff. Good seal, not main deck particularly. Might be better in the kind of standard, though. That's good. What that? Mentor of the Meek. Give him a lot of white cards. First! Another one. Cool. Now they fix that glitch where the pack turns into the pack you're about to open. Banefire. Red, white, I'm good with. Jack guilds. What? Oh, that thing's fucking awesome. Cause it duplicates pretty good. Flying death touch hex proof. Yes, give me more Assassin's Trophies. I think I'm almost full up on those, though. Hey, that's a pretty good one. It's fixing, plus gives a bonus. It's multicolored, just a strike. This guy I'm iffy on. I think he's good. Exile the card from the graveyard is just a downside, but the colors that want that are jumpstart colors, like the blue red, but so it's a little weird. And whenever you surveil, pay life to get him back. It's like a very complicated card for sort of some benefit, because you can get him back, but if he needs like death touch or something too, it's a weird one. Did I keep the same wild cards? I should have fucking saved them. Why did I use it? It's like my collection of cards is off, right? Why did I keep the same cards I had before the thing? Oh no, this is just the stuff I unlocked and opened from the demo stuff. Okay. Shouldn't have used my cards. Fuckers, get that shit out of the garbage. Okay. Anyways. I will see you guys later. We'll be back after maybe a couple hours. So, see you then.